I'm silly. Yours?
What?
Sorry about that. The name's Tilly. Yours?
Milton.
Anyway. So, what does a man with a cane doing out there with those freaks? Milk. What is this? I've seen this somewhere.
Don't know, but it says it'll make my bones strong, so I need it.
Mel, you're a genius. So, where are you headed then?
Some old houses down the road. Figured I could find some scraps there.
Really? Good idea. I'm headed down the neighborhood too, back to my old pop's house to pick up something.
Well, anyways.
Hey, aren't you going to invite me to go with you? You could probably use the extra help. After all, I did save your life.
Right. Thanks.
So?
Fine.
You okay? That place was useless anyway. A whole bunch of nothing. We still have time before Doc's making it pops. Hell, you might even have some of the stuff you're looking for from way back.
You never mentioned the thing that you were looking for.
Oh. Huh. I'm going back to find my friend Penelope. She could be safe, but I still worry about her, you know?
You're saying that you knew more people this whole time, and you didn't tell me?
Well, it's just me and her now. And I've got to be the one to protect her. That's what I'm here for. Zoe's a great protector. Well, what are you waiting on?
What's wrong?
My slingshot. I fell off by accident. It's gone.
It's okay. It's not too many threats around here right now. There's one that's kind of far away, but that's it. Let's just go to your pop's house and find some milk. Hey, it's okay. You fought off the last one just fine with my cane. Let's go.
It's just down this way.
Turn back.
I can't just leave Penelope.
So what do we do?
Oh. So, you run. I'll distract them.
Run.
Well, you know what I mean. Just wait until they're focused on me.
You're joking, right? That's Penelope?
Well, don't be rude. She's sensitive.
You're telling me that we came all this way and went through all of that for this?
Well, what do you mean? We came for your milk too.
Look around! Do you see any milk?
I knew it. Milton! Milton, come over here! Come look at this! Milton?